So when I was getting married, there was no online dating. Yeah. So I come from a totally, so this is my generation talking. My grandmother prayed that I would meet Matthew Crouch.
I love wow. that.
She wait, watched
wait, by
his
name?
Family.
She said him by name.
Wait.
I was stop. At her house. Yes. TBN had gotten channel 21 in Phoenix. It was TBN's second channel in the whole family of networks around the world was channel 51 in Phoenix. And I was 19 years old, and I went to go visit my grandparents. And when Paul and Jan Crouch hosted the program, wow. you took your, you know, TV tray into the living room, and you watched and yeah. Paul and Jan host the Praise the Lord program. And we're just sitting there one night, and I'm dating somebody else, and my grandma sits there, and she goes, "I'm praying that you meet their son." She said one of their sons is married already, but she said she's got a younger boy. And she said his name is Matthew, and I'm praying that you meet that boy. And at the time, my parents had moved from Arizona, where I was raised, and took a church in Iowa
Whoa.
For about 4 years. So I was living in Iowa at the time, and we went down to Tulsa to Papa Hagen's camp meeting.
Wow.
Gotten in the elevator with Jan Crouch, and she turned and looked at me, and she said, "Can I ask you how old you are? I'd like for you to meet my son."
What? Stop it.
And I met Matt.
Look at that, yeah, that, yeah. that matchmaker. Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
So here now I can talk about my grandmother's prayers and how powerful
yes.
a grandmother's so prayers yes. are.
The only anointing.
And yeah. right. And to call in the people that our children and our grandchildren meet. Because how is that ever going to happen?
Yes.
You know, and by the way, I wasn't staying in the hotel that I was at when I saw Jan get in the elevator. Something pushed me in the back, and I followed her to the elevator.
Wow.
Would have never done that on my own. I saw what floor she pushed, and I was just mortified. I pushed the next floor up. I got in the corner going, "Why am I in this elevator?" And it was totally against my character. I was totally
yeah, like, whatever happened. You were like, "I'm Jesus. 19, I'm single." Like,
and I looked at my mom because I was coming up an elevator, and Jan walked in front of us, and we got to the top, and we were going over here to the mall to the restaurant, and she was going to the elevators of this hotel that I was not staying on. And I looked at my mom, and I go, "I'll be right back." And my mom says, "I've never seen that look on your face wow. before or since
wow.
when you
wow.
told me you'd be right back." And something pushed me, and I got in the elevator with Janet, and I met Matthew that night, and we got married. So I just
yes.
think that
Come
the
on.
Prayers yes. of on. Calling in, you know, I've prayed. How many of you have prayed for your children's mm-hmm. mates already?
Yeah.
You're already praying
already.
For your kids.
Yeah.
You know, and I think that's so important. So that's where I come from. Online dating wasn't a thing. Y'all are going to have to figure out that.
But it shows yeah. the power of the Holy Spirit.
Absolutely.
It's like we can't eliminate the God factor within matchmaking right. and mm-hmm. and finding the person that you're supposed to meet up with, and God is going to use you. Because there's a purpose to the match.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You know, if you're a makeup artist and you're wanting to find that other significant person, there's a purpose to the match. Mm-hmm. If you're an educator, there's a purpose to the match. If yeah. you're someone who's a university student, there's a purpose to the match. Mm-hmm. It's not just for you so you can have sex unlimited and then, mm-hmm. you know, go on this, you know, hiatus of, you know, being an Instagram couple. You know, that is not the purpose. Okay. The purpose is that God has a purpose for you that's significant, that's prominent in the kingdom of God. Yeah. And this is what God did over your life. It's because of your grandmother's prayer.
Hi, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe today and you'll never miss a new upload. Thanks for being a part of our Better Together community.